Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Global Enforcement. Now, we have two missions in front of us that we can choose from. One is Mission Supernova and the other is Mission Critical Mass. Now, Supernova is about taking control of a refinery, while Critical Mass is about saving some scientists. Now, given the nature of the two missions, I think Critical Mass would take priority over the other since, well, the refinery is not really going anywhere. So I would suppose that human life takes precedence. One day isn't not really going to make that much of a difference in actually going and stopping these terrorists, stopping United Front. So yeah, we have decided to conduct Mission Critical Mass first. United Freedom Forces took several scientists with them when they retreated from the mine. Locate the scientists and escort them to safety.
DIA believes they have the location of the scientists that UF kidnapped from the mine. They are being held at a complex 6 kilometers south of the mine designated Objective Tucson. You are ordered to locate the scientists and escort them by Humvee to the extraction point. Alpha and Bravo teams will be inserted 270 meters south of the objective. SAM sites in the area prevent Black Widow from helping with extraction. You'll have to get the scientists out on the ground.
So it's going to be a long walking mission. Yeah, M4 with the grenade launcher, LAW perhaps if required, and SOCOM 45. Now the thing is, I actually had to format my PC because it was not functioning well, and because of that I lost like a few days of recording. So yeah, I'm back at it after a few days. Let's see how this goes. Okay.
All King elements. Intel confirms the hostages are inside the compound. Bravo, move in and provide safe passage to the extraction point. Alpha team, secure the perimeter and egress.
I'm guessing this Black Hawk is here as a symbol of the fact that... Wait, are those... Oh shit. Okay, wait. Those are Humvees. I wonder if those are our men. Who knows. At any rate, we need to go ahead and rescue the hostages. And I think this Black Hawk is here as a symbol of how they have air defense. The enemy has air defense. Of course, that's just my assumption, but that seems to be one of the explanations as to why there is an actual Black Hawk there. Despite this game not being called Black Hawk Town. Where's the other guy that ran? Ah, right here. And I'm wondering why that guy wasn't shooting at me. But I guess this is how that guy is. Now, these vehicles, they are activated. They will shoot at you. They will try to kill you. And you can pretty much hear them trying to do that right now. Oh, okay. This guy's actually gonna come out right now. Okay. As you wish. I can see there's a guy somewhere in front of me here. I'm just gonna shoot the windows out to make surveillance easier. Because, well, you can't see through glass in this game. As unfortunate as it may be. There's somebody behind me. That guy shot. But there's another guy in front of me, and I can't really tell where this guy is. Is he prone? Most likely, yes. Oh, there he is. I see him. But you got saved by the same thing that's providing me with cover. Where did you run off to? Shot through the melon. Could have survived, but he decided to play it safe and paid with his life.
Bravo, watch for the hostages.
Yeah, so I think the last time around what I did was I accidentally killed a hostage. Which is a no-no in this game. You're not allowed to kill any hostages. I think that is a militant. I shot without being sure, but it seems to have paid off. Or so I hope. Time for me to destroy this as well. And we are out of force in case something chases us later on. Clearing the rooms and buildings in this game is the biggest issue, I feel like. I don't know why they expect us to do any of that, when that is obviously not what this game is meant for. I'm getting shot from somewhere, I don't know where from. But I'm gonna attempt to take out that vehicle over there. Like I did the previous time around. Okay, that works. I saw another one of those, yeah, right here. Too bad I can't shoot through the walls. Even though I can see the enemies through the walls. So, we need to be a little careful with our approach. Hi. Okay. I think I approached you from the other side. No, you sort of like glitched into the wall there. Now, if this guy shoots me through the wall, I'm gonna be pissed. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm trying to keep my aim at the top left corner so that in case there are any hostages inside, I don't accidentally shoot them. But this guy is stuck inside the wall there. My team is actually helping out, so which is great, which is good news. I totally cannot see that guy. I'm going to take a cautious approach. Check my corners when I'm moving. I thought I saw another person there. Well, oh well, maybe I was wrong. I totally missed that guy because of the zoom. I was lucky to have survived that encounter. Somebody else shot at me. I'm guessing it was from somewhere in here. Somewhere. Somebody shot at me from somewhere. Oh, there you are. Well, we searched through one building and it was clear. The way that this game works is that with enough attempts and retries, you can essentially brute force your way through any of the buildings. Like, if you memorize where the enemy is, then it's not really as big of an issue. This game. But you still need to be a little careful. One slip and that's all it takes for the enemy to get you. I'm gonna breach this room. Checking corners. I wonder why we can't pick these guns up. Kalashnikovs. I like Kalashnikovs. I'm gonna check this room here. I don't think the hostages are in here, but I'm still gonna go ahead and check this. There is definitely a guy in there. So we just need to be careful about that guy. I don't know where he is, but there's definitely a guy in there. I guess my room clearing wasn't up to scratch. If that guy wasn't bugged out, he would have killed me. Okay, time to check out this room here. And then there's that main building. I'm pretty sure the hostages are in there, but... Okay, the host...
Bravo, this is Alpha 1. Your egress is clear.
Alpha 1, thank you very much for clearing my egress. Whatever that means. From the looks of it... Okay, somebody was shooting at me. I don't know where from. I can't tell. Somebody up there? No? Oh, there you are. I see. I see two hostages right here.
King 6, this is Alpha 1. Bravo has the hostages.
And where are we supposed to go again?
Bravo, this is King 6. Get those hostages to the primary extraction point.
Roger, King 6. headed to the primary extraction point. I think the extraction point is over in that direction. I mean, I can see our Humvee standing there, so I'm guessing that's the case. Hostages, are you with me? Are you an enemy? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Huh. I wonder what these guys were doing sprinting alongside us. Instead of shooting or anything, like doing practically anything. They're just standing there. I wonder why. Well, Alpha 1 and 2 are actually pulling their own weight, which is amazing. Which makes me wonder, where are the hostages? Ah, they're behind me. Okay. It's surprising to see Alpha 1 and 2 actually pulling their own weight. I did not expect that, to be honest. Is that an enemy? No, that's a dead enemy. Look at these guys, they're hauling ass. I didn't know scientists were that fit. Scientists of all people, I mean, you guys are supposed to be couch potatoes. The brain is supposed to be your special point, you know?
Good work, Bravo! All elements, mission complete!
Alright, King 6, returning to base. We have the hostages. Over and out. And that was that for Mission Critical Mass. It in turn has unlocked a mission Fallout for us. And yeah, which does not seem to be that much of a priority, to be honest. So I guess for this video, this was it. Just a minute, please. Yeah, I had to sneeze there. Sorry about that. So yeah, it has unlocked Mission Fallout. That, however, is not that big of a priority. I mean, I think we can go ahead and tackle Mission Supernova first, and then we can head for Fallout. But all of that is a concern for the next few videos. As for this video, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we will be tackling Mission Supernova, which is about regaining control over a refinery. And I'm pretty sure it's going to be a difficult mission, unless, you know, the AI bugs out the same way that it did in this mission here. So, until then, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.